Baby Driver, written and directed by Edgar Wright, received critical acclaim for its amazing music, perfect editing, colors, cinematography, and stunt coordination. The film packed every scene with amazing details, hidden meanings, and symbolism. But in order to really understand the appeal of this movie, we only have to look at its first scene. From the first second, we are reminded of baby's tinnitus with the ringing of the car brakes. As the scene begins, the song Bell Bottoms punches in, showing that the music in the film will be diegetic. Through the cinematography, we're introduced to our main characters. As they step out of the car, grab their weapons, and walk in the bank, the tone shifts to show that Baby isn't really in it for the money or the crime aspect of it. He genuinely enjoys driving and jamming out to music. There are so many missable details in this one scene, like how the robbers are all wearing black while Baby's wearing black and white, to show how he is neither fully committed to crime nor fully against it. He lies somewhere in between. As Baby hears gunshots coming from the bank, he realizes the reality of the situation, but he remains in character as he mouths John Spencer's Bell Bottoms introduction.
Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. Right now, I got to tell you about the fabulous, most groovy Bell Bottoms.
The blaring bank alarms blast in along with the drums as the robbers reunite with Baby. Everything in this scene is edited to the music, such as the tire screeching, the shift changes, camera flashes, etc. What's most impressive is that while this movie is aided by CGI, most of it is done practically, such as this scene. Let's all take a short moment of silence for all the cameramen that died while filming that scene. Baby is a fast-thinking character, as shown in this scene, as he hides under a bridge and realigns himself with two other red cars in order to distract the helicopter following him. Side note, I love how the bright red cars stand out from the backgrounds, making the action clear and cohesive when switching between scenes. Also, the symmetry in every scene is a cinematographer's dream, and the way the helicopter stays out of focus while the bridge and the cars create imaginary lines going forward, indicating the eye where to go. Or how Baby goes into an alley trying to escape the police and drifts in between two trucks, like, look at that, like, whoa! I'm sorry, I just really like this film. As the song slows down from an electric guitar heavy flow to a more bass and percussion centric beat, the chase slows down with it and Baby manages to escape the police by entering an empty parking lot and switching to a new car along with his crew. As they drive away, all that can be heard is the remnants of the song as the crowd chants Bell Bottoms and the scene ends.